Hello again, what's up YouTube? This is episode 7 of the Final Fantasy 15 playthrough with your man, Captain Salty. Let's go ahead and continue on. We had just fucked up this big motherfucker. Most aggressive shit on the planet. Yeah, conveniently he disappears as I trash talk his life. So it is dark as hell, and I feel like the moment we're gonna get out of here, we're gonna get, like, just destroyed by some demons, but whatever. I'm ready for him anyways. It's Jason Bourne! Camp is that way. Alright, let's pray we don't get found by demons. Definitely need to collect some magic.
You want to make camp?
Camping sucks when it rains.
Less whining, more working.
Look at that, A+. Okay, let's do some attack power stuff. Or experience. We can definitely use experience. We'll go with that. Sandwiches for the win. My man Ignis coming through. That face right now, he just looks like he's like, I'm gonna get in that ass, boy. Come here, boy.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Alright, so we are on the road again. I'm gonna fast travel to the car. So, one thing is, the more you run, the more you can level up your survival. But, at the same time, we do a lot of running already in this game. So, yeah, we are going to fast travel. King Regis. 113th king. Holy shit.
You boys did it. You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals, I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos.
Our birds are at
your disposal. So about that money, though.
You can rent them anytime you like.
Heartfelt thanks? That doesn't pay the bills. I need food!
Boy, you really saved our hides.
There we go. That's right, pay up, bitch. Ooh, alright.
Woohoo! Come on, Noct! Let's go for a ride!
Awesome. We're gonna customize my Chocobo first.
Well, howdy.
Let's call this salt cart. No, wait. I'm not done. Wait, the salt knight? Captain Salty and his little salt knight. Let's call him the Salt Knight. There we go. Alright, let's make this dude the color of salt. Oh, I guess a little participation medal. Everybody's a winner. Alright. Let's see, buy some shit.
Pleasure doing business with you.
My baby. Now, this was like Final Fantasy VII. This Chocobo would be able to like
have a look, run on Noct. Water. What is it?
Call it the Jesus Chocobo. All right.
Hold up. Don't the chocobos eat this stuff?
It's also suitable for human consumption.
I'll leave it consuming to other humans.
Howdy. There you are. Thank you kindly.
Alright, we're gonna get some better weapons for everybody.
You want weapons? We got lots of them.
Done for the day.
I could definitely use those.
Pleasure doing business.
I might try that out for myself, too.
Not enough. Hey, come again.
Okay, let's see what's up with the shield life. There we go. More damage. I need to do more damage. I will become the strongest there is. Alright, so let's go to my Chocobo. Harry, get on the Chocobo.
Let's go.
Alright. This is pretty cool. Oh wait, did I get a hunting quest? So much shit to do!
Thanks for the ride.
So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on? Leeson's been giving us a real hassle. Get her done. Y'all be careful out there.
Alright, let's fuck shit up.
Tread lightly.
Remember, just a spin the box.
Easy as they come.
I have a shield and I can't block anything. I'm so stupid.
Don't die right. On me.
I am the hero. Alright. Fuck the shield. It's cool, but no.
Shut up! Pato, you're up!
Too soon.
You're a lifesaver.
Fight to the devils?
How are we?
Get by.
Don't run to my sights!
There we go. God, they move so fucking much! Alright. Die! Die! I cannot touch them at all. Good fucking lord. Fuck off me.
Gladio, do it! Watch this! Gotcha!
There we go. Now you can do anything else.
I'm impressed.
Let nothing stand in your way.
You've got my back.
Always.
Say your prayers.
I can't even tell what's going on right now. Oh, Christ. So many of them.
Bronco!
Done.
Hell yeah!
Let's go. Coming for you.
Knock.
Buddy.
Prompto's in trouble.
There we go.
Prompto! Nailed it!
Woo.
Thank you.
Biggie.
Want some?
Touch and go.
The way to fight these guys is hold square. Just hold square until somebody attacks you. It's the only way to do it. Game one, Ignis, let me use your move.
Guess oh, hi there, opening.
Set yourself up for full, like.
There we go. Oh my god.
I'm dying of thirst here.
Really
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Holy fuck. Alright. High potion. Not this. No, I need elixir. Elixir, not this.
Easy now.
Final Fantasy, Chocobo Drift.
See you, Slowpoke!
I love this. Alright.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
So what'll it be today? Y'all are some pretty tough customers. Mighty fine hunters if ever I seen them.
Damn straight.
Grab some grub before you go. Can do. Hope y'all came hungry.
Oh, what are the food like replaces your max HP as well? Please. Please tell me it like counts
y'all
as wrestling.
Y'all come back soon.
Yes, this game is great. This game is good to me. Alright. Next hunt.
So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on keeping on?
I really did that. Ooh. What? I don't think I want to fight that. No, I'm not.
Y'all
it's
come
a nighttime
back
enemy,
soon.
But I'm not fighting that shit. No. Let's do a quest.
Let's go.
Better make tracks.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
No,
we should make haste for the stump.
Yeah, don't keep my sister waiting.
I'm going on ahead!
What are we trying to level up? Come on, guys. Don't be party poopers. Let's see, what is that?
Thanks for the ride.
Aw, oh, thanks, buddy.
Ooh, Calamity. Hey,
he's. Now.
Actually, yeah, we can get some magic.
The hunt is on.
I'll say I'm amazed.
What did I say?
Whoa, where'd I take all that damage from? What the hell? I don't know what it is about those things. I really do not like fighting them. Like, they're stupid fast. Let's go and find us some frogs. See if I remember where they're at.
Hey, try not to squash it.
Got it.
One cool thing that helps out with this is the frogs, you can actually hear them, and I'm wearing headsets right now, so like it has a little bit of surround sound, so I can kind of tell. Oh, you see? Okay, there we go. I was about to say. So yeah, I can kind of tell where they're at because I can hear them, but they're still a little harder to find. I got one hiding in the grass right there.
Nice work, Noct!
Take care you don't hurt it.
There we go.
All right. That should do it.
All the bounce has gone out of me.
Let's present the hole to Sanya.
A gift of frogs for a lady. Always a first for everything.
See what else we can find over here.
This will make a fine paint.
Hey.
Okay.
Shit. I hate this thing so much.
You're on fire today!
What did I say? Nothing to it.
There we go. See, like, this one's a level 32. That's gonna be tough.
Thank you.
No problems here.
Biggie, what's the best way to hurt these things?
You look into this.
Gladium, do it!
Try this!
Kanto, you're up! Nice work, Lion!
Oh, hi there, opening!
I love how you can, like, chain these, too. It's not gonna be any effects. There we go.
Fiend fit to be eaten.
Looking up a new recipe?
You'll find out. Come see.
Say your prayers.
I'm out of potions. No.
It's crossing the line.
You know I'm bad.
Sorry. Thank you.
Biggie.
It's poisoned or something.
I'm so much for that. I need to stop this.
Hey, Iggy!
Heal me!
Knox needs your help! I'm on my way.
We're in the home stretch.
Seen as Popto's been intoxicated.
Just great.
Oh my god, I can't even select it. Prompto, there we go.
Okay! Get lost! I messed up again. Good!
Alright. Any more enemies trying to clusterfuck this area while we're here? Good lord, that was hectic.
Let's go!
So I feel like this game is like the Final Fantasy only version of Kingdom Hearts. And Prompto and Ignis, both combined, are fucking Donald, where they're always dying. These dudes piss me off so much with that shit. Like, they have good moves, but, oh man, they're, like, always dead. Me too, though, so. I'm a bad Sora. Yeah, I'm not fighting these things again.
How many royal arms are there?
You know, it's probably the Chocobo.
But not all would have survived to this day.
It's like a treasure hunt.
Nice riding with you.
Look at all these lovelies. Thank you, boys. Now my research can spring along.
Research?
From longer nights to earthquakes, there's been a lot of strange phenomena of late. The world's out of whack, and there's no end to the mysteries that want for solving.
Mysteries like frogs.
Yep, you see, red frogs only appeared recently. We don't know what gave rise to the mutation. But this tiny critter could hold the key to the world's mysteries in its webbed feet.
Huh.
Fascinating stuff, right? When can you help again?
Couldn't say right now.
Well, when you can, you let me know. For now, here's a token of my thanks for finding the frogs. You've earned it.
Yeah, we're sitting on a nice fat stack of EXP right now. That's good shit.
Sanya, last name Jaeger, if I'm not mistaken.
Took you long enough to make the connection.
Sanya who?
Sanya Jaeger, famed professor of biology. Her works have been published the world over.
Whoa! She's a big deal? You sure don't get that impression.
Welcome.
We'll grab some food.
You feeling all right? What'll you boys be having? Got it.
Alrighty, and on that note, I'm going to go ahead and call it an episode. If you guys like the video, go ahead and give us a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, you know the whole spiel. Outside of that, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to do some other hunts and some side content, but I'm going to make those like kind of side videos. That way you guys can kind of watch those when you want to. And on the main playthrough, I'm going to go ahead and just keep going through the story. So, well, thank you for watching the video for today. This is your boy Captain Salty signing out. Peace.